stop at a candy.
Stop!
Stop at $4,000. And a spin.
Stop! Stop!
Stop at a Winnie.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you very much. Hi, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck. And it's an exciting day because it is the 18th day of the Big Home Player Game. And yesterday, Nell Matthews of Memphis, Tennessee, won herself $500 just sitting around watching television. Not bad. For all of you who send your cards, grab something lucky because that home player spin comes up in round two, and it could be for you. Right now, let's meet the players vying for the big bucks right here, starting with our returning champion, Yolanda Thomas. How are you, Yolanda? Good. $8,650 richer.
Yes.
What are you going to do with the money?
My sister and I are starting a business. We're adopting grandparents in Birmingham. And so all of that will be for our adoptive grandparents.
That's right. Adoptive grandparents. Great. Good luck with it, Yolanda. Good luck today. Our second player is Kurt Wong. How are you, Kurt?
Very good, Peter. How are you?
It's good. I'm fine. Thanks. You are from where?
I'm from Honolulu, Hawaii.
Oh, why would you ever leave?
Well, for work. I was a flight attendant for a major airline, and now I'm a pilot for a major corporation, so I've had to move around quite a bit.
I see. Did you bring your surfboard?
I don't surf, Peter.
You don't
surf? I'm ashamed to admit, but
I don't.
You're
the only guy in Hawaii who doesn't surf.
The only one.
They threw you out because you didn't surf.
That's right.
Well, the whammy surf, maybe he can teach you.
Okay.
But not take away your money.
All right.
Good luck, Kurt.
Thanks a lot.
All right, third player, Michelle Fritz. How are you, Michelle?
Fine. Thanks, Peter.
All right, good. Michelle, where did you spend your 21st birthday?
I was on the French Riviera for my 21st birthday.
Oh, isn't that terrible?
It was awful.
Was it awful torture?
It was horrible. I wanted to come home so bad.
I know. It was really... Well, we have some trips, but we won't give you any. And then you'll feel better?
Oh, well, let's try one more time. Let's go again.
All right. Good luck, Michelle.
Thank you, Peter.
All right, gang. Buzz and answer here gets you three spins. A multiple choice answer gets you one spin. Here's the first question. What fraction of today's households consists of mom, dad, and at least one child? Kurt.
One half.
Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Yolanda?
I'll say one half.
What do you say, Michelle?
One half.
Mom, dad, and the kids make up only one quarter of today's households. But you guys played a nice tune on the button. I like that. It doesn't matter until the question's over. You can't really buzz in. But I enjoyed the tune. Here we go. If music is written to be played pianissimo, how is it meant to be played, Yolanda?
Loudly.
Is it loudly, very softly, or very fast, Kurt?
Very softly.
All right, what do you think, Michelle?
Let's try softly.
Let's try softly, that's right. Pianissimo is very softly. And Kurt gets a spin. And Michelle gets a spin. His nickname was Buffalo Bill. But what was his real last name, Kurt?
Cody.
Is it Cody, Oakley, or Smith, Yolanda?
Cody.
What do you think it is, Michelle?
Cody.
We're talking about Buffalo Bill. Cody. Yolanda, spin. Kurt, to four. Michelle, to two. Last question. What large American city is famous for its baked beans? Kurt.
Boston.
Is it Boston, San Francisco, or New Orleans, Yolanda?
Boston.
What do you think, Michelle?
Boston.
It's Boston Baked Beans. Yolanda to two, Kurt to seven, Michelle to three. Stay there, big bucks coming your way. We'll be back after these words. We're back for big bucks, 50,000 up there on the board, great gifts and some whammies you don't want. And we have some great trips. And we happen to have a man with us who personally goes on every one of these trips in order to verify them. And he will tell you about one. Won't you, Rod?
I certainly will, Peter. I'll verify this any day. Today's lucky winner could be spending six wonderful nights and days in beautiful San Diego, basking in the warm winter sun on quiet beaches, visiting the world-famous San Diego Zoo, and seeing all the colorful sights. A trip well worth over $1,000 can afford in San Diego.
Oh, wow. Rod, it must be a tough job, but...
somebody's got to do it.
That's what I figured. All right, sounds like a great trip. You want to win this round so you have the money and you get to play last in the final round. Four whammies will really upset you, and you can pass your remaining spins during your turns. Fewest spins first, Yolanda, two. You ready?
Right.
Here we go.
Ready? Okay, now, come on. I need big bucks here, and I need big bucks and big bucks and... stop!
Stop at 200 to spin, first place. Show you two spins, Yolanda. Press your pass.
Okay, press my luck, Peter. Okay, come on, big bucks, big bucks. I need big bucks here. Come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 600 more. That's 800. One spin. Press your pass. All right.
Come on, big bucks. One more, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Come on, come on, and stop.
Stop at $300. First place for now, Michelle, free spin. What do you think?
We're gonna go. Right. We're gonna go. We're gonna get it. Come on, big bucks, no whammies, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $1,000. Second place, 100 shy of Yolanda, two spins, Michelle.
We're gonna go. All right. Let's go, let's go. No whammies, no whammies. Come on, let's keep it going. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at 300 more, 1,500, first place by $200. You have one spin left.
Let's go.
Okay.
We're gonna go. Come on, let's go. We're gonna press it right here. No whammies. Let's press it. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $550, $1,850, $750 ahead of Yolanda. Kurt, seven spin.
Boy,
what do you think?
Tough, aren't they? All right. Let's have some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 300 a spin, third place, seven spins.
I'm going, Kurt.
All right.
All right, some big bucks again. Stop.
Oh! Stop. Oh, well, Kurt, six spins left. You can start all over again.
I think I will.
All right, here we go.
Anything but a whack. Let's go. Stop.
Stop and go back two spaces to $1,500.
Yes.
Big bucks, second place, five spins, $350 less than Michelle. Press or pass?
I'm going to pass.
Pass, five to Michelle.
Hey,
you ready for these?
Go.
Here we go, $1,850.
That's what we want. Let's go. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks.
Stop at $550. $2,400, four spins. Here we go.
Come on, let's keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Come on, let's go, stop.
Stop at $350, $2,750, three spins. Moving ahead.
Let's go, big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 300 more, $3,050. Two more spins, Michelle. Here we go.
Come on, let's go, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, stop.
Stop at $1,250. $2,300. One more spin. Avoid the whammy, Michelle. You'll have big bucks and first place.
Okay,
here we go.
Come on. We can avoid it. Come on, let's go. Let's get it. Stop.
Stop. Whoa, $400. What a run. Yolanda, $1,100. Kurt, $1,500. Michelle, $4,700. You have first place, the advantage, and some bucks. We're coming back after these words. It surprise you. What fraction of supermarket shoppers take the time to compare prices from store to store, Yolanda?
One half.
Is it one half, three quarters, or one quarter, Kurt?
One half.
What do you think it is, Michelle?
Let's try one half.
Yeah? Store-to-store price comparisons are conducted by one quarter of the supermarket shopper. Yeah. Uh-huh. If someone gave you a Blintz, what would you do with it? Kurt?
You'd eat it.
Would you eat it, spend it, or wear it, Yolanda?
A Blintz?
Blintz.
I'll say eat it.
Okay, what will you do with it, Michelle?
I'll eat it.
If you're lucky enough to be given a Blintz, sure, you'd eat it. Yeah, some people might wear it, but yeah. Yolanda, spin. Kurt, three. And Michelle, a spin. Yeah, it's a crazy show. Johnson is the second most common last name in America. What name is first, Kurt?
Smith.
Is it Smith, Jones, or Williams, Yolanda?
I think I'm going to go with Jones.
Okay, who are you going to go with, Michelle?
Let's try Smith.
Well, America's most common last name is Smith. Smith, Bert goes to 6. Michelle, 2. Last question. We have the FBI and the CIA, but thankfully we don't have a secret police force. The Soviet Union does. By what famous three initials, Kurt?
KGB.
Do we know their secret police force? Is it KGB, the PYL, or the WSA, Yolanda?
KGB.
What do you think, Michelle?
KGB.
The PYL, the Press Your Luck Force. It is the KGB. Yolanda, 2. Kurt, 9. Michelle, 3. And you know what's coming up next. Big Buck and Home Players Pin. Stay with us.
Sealing your back.
Serious money. Very serious. $100,000 up there. I know you want every penny of it. Great prizes, and you don't want the whammies, right?
Right.
Ready to do this?
Ready.
All right, well, let me take just a moment to remind you that one of the spins in this round will be the home player spin. Let's take a look at what it is. So if the contestant who's playing that spin has drawn your card, it spins for you. So now we're going to find out who's today's winners are going to be. And see, Michelle, you play last, $4,700. You earned it. And Yolanda with $1,100, 2 spins. You are first. Are you ready?
Ready.
Big bucks.
Okay, let's make the most of these 2 spins. Come on, come on. I'm watching you. I'm looking for you.
Stop. And
ready. I cannot turn around. You lose.
Not over yet, Yolanda. You have 1 spin left. Want to go?
Go for it.
All right.
Okay, come on, Big Bucks. Big Bucks, I need you now. Come on and stop.
Stop at Disney World. That trip to Disney World, Yolanda, is valued at $1,680. You are in 2nd place. We now go to Kurt with 9 spins and $1,500. Kurt?
Alrighty, I want some large turbo dollars. Stop!
Stop at Japan, yeah. By rail! Oh, yeah. Alright, you just have to hold your breath a long time to get there. $4,184, 1st place, $5,684, 8 spins. Press
Great.
Or pass?
I am going to press. Alright, I think I need some major dollars now. Where are they? Where are they? Come on, stop!
Stop at 1,000 spins. $5,684, still 8 spins. What do you want to do, Kurt?
I'm going.
Alright.
I'm going. All right, anything but a whammy. Where are they? Where are they? Show them to me. Come on, you're there. Where are you? Stop!
Stop at 1,500. 81, 84, Kurt, 7 spins left, about $3,400 more than Michelle. Press or pass?
I have to go, Peter.
All right, here
I
we go.
Have to go. All right, whammy, stay away. Where are you? Where are you? Come on, show yourself. Stop!
Stop at Paris. Oh, another trip, Kurt. That was worth $2,518, $10,702, $6,002 more than Michelle, 6 spins. What's your pleasure?
Peter, if I pass, I'm going to go to Michelle.
Yeah, huh?
And she's got
three. You have $6,002 more than she has. All right, Michelle.
Okay.
Last time you had 5 spins past you in round 1. You did all right. Let's see what you can do with 6
$4,700. Come on, let's go. We want that 5,000 and a spin. 5,000 and a spin. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. 5,200. 5 more spins you have to take. Here we go.
Okay, come on. We can do it. Let's go. Come on.
I think I got it. It's home player spin time. Michelle, let me have the name of the person on the card.
Mrs. Margaret Watkins from Little Rock, Arkansas.
Margaret, how are you? How you doing, Margaret? Can I call you Maggie? Why not? All right, Maggie, grab something lucky, because whatever Michelle wins, you'll also win. If Michelle hits a whammy, she'll lose her money, but you'll receive $500 courtesy of the whammy. And, of course, if Michelle hits money plus a spin, you'll receive the money, and Michelle gets the money and the spin. Michelle and Margaret, here we go.
Okay, Margaret, let's go. We can do it. Come on, be lucky for me, Margaret. Stop.
Stop. Margaret's happy, aren't you? $500 for you, Margaret. Congratulations. Michelle, you lost your money, but you have 8 spins.
Eight
you still
spins.
Got a lot of spins. You ready?
That's right.
Here we go.
Come on, let's go.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin.
Okay.
8 spins, 3rd place, $1,000.
Okay, that's go. All right. Let's go. Let's catch up. Come on. No whammies. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin, $2,000. Double your bucks. You have 8 Finn, you are in second place.
Let's go.
All right.
Come on, let's go. We can do it. Let's go. Come on, no whammy. Stop.
Stop. All right, two whammies, Michelle, okay. But you have a lot of spins, seven of them.
That's right.
Start again?
Let's go.
All right.
Let's go. Come on, no whammies, come on, I need it. Let's go, stop.
Stop at $750.
Okay.
Third place, six spins, press or pass.
Let's go. All right. Come on, let's go. We need to catch up, we need to catch up, stop.
Stop at a video recorder and camera. Michelle, that's worth $2,345. That brings you up to $3,095. Second place, about 7,000 less than Kurt. Press or pass.
Let's go.
All right.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. We need it. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $5,095. About half of Kurt's total. Four spins. Pass. Kurt, big four.
Four.
Think you can handle it?
I hope so.
Here we go. 10,702 is riding.
No whammies. Big bucks. Where are you? Show yourself, whammies. I'm not afraid of you. Where are you? Where are you? Stop.
Stop at a bumper pool table, Kurt. That's worth $1,001. 11,703. Three spins.
Three more to go. All right. Where are you? Where are you, whammies? Stop.
Stop at 1250. That's 12,953. About 7,950, 7,900 more than Michelle. Two spins. Here we go,
no whammies. Where are you? Show yourselves. Stop.
Stop and go back two spaces to 4,000. That's a spin. 16,953. Kurt, you have one more spin you have to take, and then we'll chat about that earned spin. Are you ready,
okay.
Kurt?
One more.
Here we go.
Where are you? No whammies. No whammies. Where are you? Come on, I'll wait for you. Where are you?
Stop at 500 spins. Kurt, you have amassed a small fortune, 17,453. Two spins. I had a hunch you were going to do that. Michelle, so did you. Right, two spins. You have to take 5,095. Some serious bucks you need to get.
I know.
Here we go.
I know. That's okay. Let's go. 5,000 and a spin. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, and stop.
Stop at the Poconos, Michelle. That chip is worth $25.14. That brings you up to $7,609. That's still about $10,000 shy of Kurt. You're going to need something with an additional spin to stay in the game. If you don't get it, Kurt is the champ. Are you ready, Michelle?
I'm ready.
Kurt, big
I'm
spin.
Ready.
Here we go.
Come on, anything with a spin. Anything with a spin. Come on, anything. Let's go. Come on, anything with a spin. Please, anything. Come on, stop.
Stop at $600. It's not enough. And Kurt, you're the big box winner today with $17,453. We'll come back and talk to this big winner after these words.
This Sunday, GS.
Big Dress It Up winner, Kurt, with $17,453. And you get to hear the dulcet tones of the illustrious one, Rod Wright, as he tells you and the home player what you want. Rod?
First of all, Peter, I would like to congratulate today's home player, Margaret Watkins from Little Rock, Arkansas. Margaret, you've won $500 from the whammy that's on the way to you right now. Congratulations. Now listen to this, Kurt. You won a fabulous bumper pool table for hours of fun for the entire family, featuring professional billiard club, live rubber cushions, genuine one-piece slate bed, also includes playing equipment. And Kurt, you have won a Japan railroad adventure for two. Your new companion will fly from Los Angeles to Kyoto for a six-night holiday, board the bullet train for Kyoto, Japan's ancient capital, and journeyed on to Kobe, Hiroshima, and the beautiful island of Kyushu. And you have won a Paris holiday for you and your guests. You'll fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to France for a six-night stay at a lovely hotel in the heart of Paris. Enjoy continental breakfast daily, cruise on the Seine, and explore one of the most beautiful cities in the entire world. Kurt, those prizes total $7,703, combined with a $9,750 in cash you have won, and that gives you a grand total of $17,453. Congratulations!
All right, Kurt. Nice hunk of change. You get to come back and take another shot at us. Yolanda, you're leaving us with $8,650. Congratulations.
Thank you.
A lot of fun. Michelle, we've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us as
thank
well.
Thank you.
Before we leave, I need Yolanda and Kurt to give me the names of the people on the cards in front of you. Yolanda, who'd you have?
I have David Ricard from Florence, Alabama.
Okay, and Kurt, who'd you have?
I have Joanne Orfield from Meadowview, Virginia.
All right, David and Joanne, sorry you didn't get the lucky spin today, but you are in on the Big Press Your Luck sweepstakes spin, and you can still be our big winner of tens of thousands of bucks. But in the meantime, you know what you're going to get, a fashion-conscious T-shirt for sartorial splendor in your neighborhood. With our best wishes, thank you very much. Until next time, this is Peter Demarkin. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.